Peace be upon you. Today we are going to have a look at LibreOffice KDE integration and the new feature in LibreOffice 4.0, that is personas, the Firefox personas. Now, if you remember my previous video, LibreOffice was looking really ugly in KDE and not just matching up. Now the reason why this was happening is that one package was not installed, and if you also are having a similar look to your LibreOffice, then what you have to do is install that package. So open a package manager of your choice. I prefer on KDE. So we type in Libre. And it's taking some time now. Just now, and this is the package that you will require. So if you install this package, I already have it installed and it will work nicely. So let me open something. Let me open Impress. As you can see, it's now functioning really nicely. All the theme is matching to the KDE look, so it does not look out of place anymore. Another feature is the personas. To get that thing working, what you have to do is you have to go to the Firefox personas page. So you go over here and then you go to the gallery and then select on any of the theme, any of the persona that you like. And for example, I prefer this one, really looking great, and I have tried that and I'll put a link to it. So now you go back to LibreOffice and then tools options, and you go to personalization and own persona, select persona and enter the persona address or URL and click on OK, and then wait for a minute. This depends on your internet speed, I believe, and my internet speed is quite slow, so we are waiting for OK. Okay. That's what happens with slow internet speed. Just sit and wait for okay. Again, there are many beautiful personas over here, so you can choose anyone that you like. Again, you have to see whether it matches with LibreOffice. So lighter personas, abstract personas will work really well. I don't know what has happened. Okay, so there it is. Now this was not taking so much time before this, and you can see somewhere started over here, but now it's looking so much beautiful. I really like this feature. Hope you all also enjoy it and like it. Share the video if you find it useful and subscribe. I don't care, but I do care. I like you all. So subscribe if you want, and thanks for watching.